place where you start in this game. Because you will start on a higher level in either the Umpani camp or the Trank camp. Okay, yeah. This here was the big red button. Yeah, we are missing one key, and I don't know where. Well, yeah, let's try dropping here. Let's just hope we don't die horribly.
I see something moving.
I'm ready. Let's fight.
Oh. Now I see. That's why the corpse was here. That explains a bit. Unfortunately, we are now badly hurt and not facing these guys.
Okay.
Which might end up in a horrible way.
Okay.
Yeah, fireball won't hurt us if we blast ourselves to the face, which is good. Now let's get healing.
All right.
All right.
With pleasure.
Please don't kill us. Please don't kill anyone. Yeah, these attacks counts as shots, so we can deflect it with our protective spell. Fortunately, our psionic is paralyzed. These guys are not bad.
Rosinante!
Militan Spiros!
Wolf spiders. It takes all sorts.
All right.
Probably. Oh yeah, magic missiles. Thank you. Crap.
Okay.
Never mind. And a hit that lands is nice. Okay, I take everything back that I said.
Militan Spiros.
On the first floor.
Rosinante.
This is not hidden. No! Kill him before he can move away. And I seriously mean it. I'm not waiting here for 20 minutes until he runs through to the second floor. Great, he's dead.
Ultra Harmon!
Oh, that is a relief.
Yeah, shut up and cast.
All right.
Okay.
Redemon Rasti do Shule Grand. Very.
Oh, yeah. Hey, level
Time
up. Great.
Darling.
That's great. Almost at 100. Almost. And sword, and shield, and close. Yeah, we are training.
Look! Something's moving over there!
No, it's not. You saw nothing, and we are running. I'm not willing to fight anyone when I have no mana. No way, guys. Music level 28. We are getting there slowly, but we are. Okay, now we can try to do that. Depends on what we'll be fighting. Small spiders.
Winning this battle will be as easy as finding flies on a cow. All right.
All right.
Well, let's find flies on a cow then. Enchanted blade, armor. We don't have armor. I thought I missed something.
Okay.
Yeah, she can't cast that. Great.
Redemonrasti do Shulegran.
Yeah, if you noticed, you can miss one enemy and hit another. That the projectile. That's very good. Yeah, developers really put their mind to a lot of details. Unfortunately, they missed a few, which is a reason why I wouldn't give this game.
Rosinante.
Definitely. Would get like 8, probably. Well, Morrowind would get 8 as well. But yeah, there is a game which, in my book, is worth 10 out of 10. And well, you can guess which one that is.
Okay.
Without any clues. So yeah, why would I give this game 8 out of 10? Firstly, the fleeing system. That's horrible. That screws up quite a lot of stuff. It hasn't been apparent in this playthrough yet, but it will be, I promise that. If not, I will be very happy, but that never happened before. The second thing is...
Alright!
The difficulty of this game. Yeah, the difficulty of this game changes very strangely.
Alright!
In the beginning, the game is quite easy.
Redemonrasti do Shulegrand.
It stays there, and
then
it is once again super easy. And these super hard and super easy parts are very strangely fitting together. So yeah, there are times that all combats are completely annoying to you and you don't care. And then you get to the place where you have to go, where you just can't do squat. You are fighting for your life.
Oh!
Crap. You're all getting paralyzed here. Psycho. Thank you for not having any kind of useful spells. You know, let's try super sleep. It will either kill us or...
Redemonrasti do Shulegrand.
Now shoot him to the face. How can you deal this little damage at this range? Seriously. Thank you. So yeah, once we get our level 4 wizards, then we shall stop. We need to find a key. I have no idea where it is, so this might get interesting.
Here now, that's better.
Of course, I'm better now.
Blah 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 blah. One more. Yeah, missile shield.
Here.
Buffing up is the easiest way to train. So we'll do it on every occasion. We can just run all around the place. Didn't I miss a key?
Everyone, look here!
We saw someone. Crap, more spiders.
A fight!
Oh. 8 spiders, level 6, even match. Fortunately, they don't have much health.
Alright!
Let's do it differently a little bit.
Alright.
Where's the freaking horn? Okay, equip. No, I don't want use item, I want equip.
With pleasure.
Wait, if we are lucky here, we can just wipe them out in a single shot. That's a big if,
okay.
But let's try.
Read him on Rusty, Dorshulegrom!
So sorry.
Yeah.
I slipped.
Yeah, wah. You screwed up on Orange. Well, you backfired on Orange, which is even worse. And if it worked, we would have been here alone. Where are you running? Stop that.
Rosinanten!
Let's use the Blazor.
With pleasure.
So they are slowed. We need to lure them back here.
All right.
Might work. Don't screw this up. Let's fireball their asses off.
Okay.
Tijolo.
Militant Spiros.
Bye bye. Closer, because we can't hit you.
Okay. Okay.
Now that's better.
Very.
Yeah,
getting good.
A lot of XP. Oh. Nice.
I think.
So yeah, let's finish here. And next time we shall be looking for a key. Let's level up before that. Priest. 92. Yes, we are getting there. Almost. We can almost reach it. Restall cure para. Nope, magic screen, we need more divine mana. And a bit more water magic. So what about Psycho? Senses and piety. Well no, let's do vitality. Mind read, identify, paralyze. Yeah, psionic fire, that's what we want. That's what we want a lot. Yeah, Psionic is much harder to train than Wizard, but it's worth it. The strongest spells in the game are Psionic. So Piety or Vitality, do we need health or mana? Mana. Freeze Flesh, Whipping Rocks, Noxious Fumes is actually a pretty good spell, but we'll use Freeze Flesh, because it freezes, paralyzes enemies, and it's targeted by a group, so we don't even have to see them, which is great. So yeah, that's it for today, and see you next time.